Hello， 各位朋友仔好，咁啊早晨啊，咁啊 Coach Henry 咧有少时间同大家分享少片段 from Australian Open 2023年，欢迎各位收睇我哋嘅 YouTube channel and share 身边嘅朋友，等多位朋友仔都可以受益，好唔好啊？好啦 ，I want to say thank you to Susan, our friend from Australia, that sent us the lovely videos from the Djokovic match. So I really appreciate that, and hope everybody can enjoy this sharing.And enjoy the takebacks from the video clips that we do the analysis on. 咁啊，希望各位喺 comments 嗰度啊 leave 個 comment 啦，啊 thank you 啊 to Susan， and 好開心佢可以啊 share 啲片段俾我哋。好啦，咁今日嘅分享咧都係 from Djokovic 嘅 Berrettini 嘅 match， and 今次咧我哋睇下依個 point。I really like this one。咁啊，對方 serve 緊 ，and then 就 baseline rally。大家都係locked in 依個baseline battle，baseline to baseline，and 大家都係 building the point。我想有啲 points 係大家咧可以留意 ，from 依個point 我哋可以學習啦，一齊啊 ，from 依個 point 就係個 point is to be built。大家唔好諗住哦，淨係睇到個 final shot， 哦攞佢命三千啊，咁啊下下都攞佢命三千，其實 not really。咁我哋一開始就睇咧，嗱今次 in slow motion 睇啦，其實咧 this is a really really cool example of baseline to baseline。咁如果大家去可以俾多啲耐性去 build the point 咧，你先有機會咧可以 create 到個 opportunity ball， 之後咧先可以攞個 finishing shot 出嚟嘅。嗱，你睇到呢啲 shot 啫，冇 both players 都係 moving along the court。OK， 嗱，先依個係 slice 嚟嘅，咁因 sorry 今日個 camera angle 就影唔到佢個 slice 啊。咁但係你睇到咧，兩位球員都係 focus on one thing first， 第一件事就係 simple 嘢 ，no miss。No miss， 拍中間過咪落 court 先 ，OK， 之後先降左右 ，OK， 先降左右。當然啲球員係打得好大力啦，但係你要記住，佢一定要 move to the ball first。咁呢個就係 footwork。我成日都同大家講 ，stress the footwork is very important。咁我哋遲啲咧就會開一個 footwork 嘅 seminar 噶。咁同大家分享嗱，你去到 footwork， 去 footwork 嗰時 ，OK， 係我係咪就係就咁樣跑 ？footwork 都有 purpose 嘅 ，footwork 可以令到大家可以去到個波度，做到你想做嘅嘢。Now, 我跟大家分享咧，你睇到個兩位球員咧 ，they're hitting really nicely, really really strong, and they're trying to get the ball on the rise. 如果佢 try to get the ball on the rise， 去唔到嘅，唔緊要，佢都會識得 on the drop 去處理翻。嗱，你睇到依個 open stance forehand 係一個 stretch forehand 嚟嘅 ，but 佢打完之後佢會點啊？兩位 players 打完個波之後咧，佢都會 recover 翻去封下一個位，封嗰個 court in hope of covering the court。The best they can for the upcoming oncoming shot。咁呢個咧就咁啱有個 opportunity ball，Djokovic 就揸咗個 winner 出嚟。咁我哋咧就睇翻呢個movement 啦 ，in normal speed， 你睇到佢打完之後咧，佢有個馬步嘅，扎好個馬 ，shuffle 打埋 ，shuffle， 佢會 cross over，shuffle 令到佢咧可以翻去快啲嘅。咁 usually 咧，大家記住咧，當你做呢個 recovery 嗰陣時咧，係 cross over 先 ，and 之後 shuffle。嗱，依個咧，想我特登 freeze frame 俾大家咧，就係依個咧就 return serve。佢 return serve 係咪諗住抽死佢 ？No， 佢諗住俾翻個波佢先 ，neutralize 個 serve 先，因為對方個 serve 都係咁上下嘅。之後即刻集好個馬步 ，and 封翻位 ，and ready for the next oncoming shot。去到個下一個波嗰度咧，啊即刻去啊！你睇到佢而家跌緊嘅，其實記住，大家同分享就係咧，你做 movement 唔好覺得哦一唔好。唔好怕辛苦，唔好覺得下下咧都係好容易去到嘅。Footwork is not easy to train， 但你第一件事一定要願意去刻苦。如果你肯刻苦咧，你 footwork 咧就可以開始去練到，因為你去 move 去要跑，你一定要係辛苦噶啦。你唔好遇到每一下波咧都係啱好打到去俾你個位嘅。當然我哋 train 緊球員佢哋都會 train 緊 hitting 嗰陣時咧，佢哋會喐少啲嘅 ，they more lazy with the feet。但當佢哋打嗰陣時，嗱睇到依個係 crossover footwork 嚟嘅 ，OK？ 要放我哋嘅 level 2嘅coaches 咧，佢哋會學咗 footwork in 我哋嘅 course。你留意到咧，之前嗰個咧係 open stance hop，and then 臨尾依個咧係 crossover 我哋 forehand。咁之後你睇到個 backhand 咧都係個 step in backhand catching the ball on the rise， 係咪啊？咁咧其實好多球員咧，佢哋好想 try to get the ball early，but 佢哋都會 OK 嘅。如果去唔到 ，and next ball。Is on the drop， 你明唔明啊？即係個 concept 就係唔係一定要下下 on the rise， 亦都唔係下下 on the drop。You just try to take it early， but if you cannot， it's okay。你明唔明？大家要明白呢個點。喺 comment 上話俾我哋聽，你覺得如何？咁諗起依個咧，就有個機會去對方咧就 hit the middle of the court， 咁 Djokovic 咧就有個機會用個 forehand 去 dictate the point， 去 move 個對手 a little bit from the side， this side and that side。即係咁啱咧，佢 move 佢依個咧，你睇到依、這個佢 rotate the body and 就俾到啲 power 佢去 launch the ball into the open court， and 咁啱變成一個 winner， right？ 咁依個咧就係、是、一個慢嘅 slow motion， 帶俾大家睇。你 normal speed 睇多一次。嗱，其實啲 footwork 咧係好 fast and with a lot of adjustment steps。OK， 咁同埋咧，記住 ，the balls are hit really hard， but they're hit with spin too。So don't think it's just hit with a lot of flat and just power and that's it。因為你要去到依種嘅 consistency 咧，係唔可以淨係齋 flat 咁樣拗落去嘅。OK， 希望大家可以take away from 依樣嘢。咁啊，當然佢哋個個都去佢哋每一場波都用新波啦。OK，change every 7 and 9 games。咁依個咧就係一個好重要嘅 aspect， 大家要明白嘅，就係佢哋啊。Do a lot of moving and trying to get the ball early. If they cannot get the ball early, and that's okay, they will try to take the ball on the drop and place fun. And after the shot, they're going to recover to the middle of the court according to opponent's positioning. Middle of the court according to the opponent's positioning. 即係話，如果你打 cross court 嘅，你一定要 position cross court。如果你打 down the line 嘅，你要快啲 shuffle 翻第二邊，等你去 diagonal from the opponent。咁希望大家。今日嘅分享你中意啦。咁 again, thank you Susan for sending the clips over. Thank you, that's awesome. Because I physically cannot be at the Australian Open right now, but really appreciate that. 請大家俾個 like, subscribe and share 俾身邊嘅朋友，等多啲朋友仔都可以受益呢個分享，好唔好啊？咁咧呢個 clips 咧 ，really really happy that we saw the point at this rally, so that we can all learn from it， 好唔好啊？好，我哋遲啲再同大家分享下一個片段，下一次希望大家中意。咁歡迎大家嚟睇我哋嗰個 Tactical Tennis 嘅 book series 啦，有五本書去講解好多唔同嘅戰術上嘅 aspects 同埋 concepts 嘅，歡迎大家嚟查詢啊！